Hello, and welcome to this video demo. In ADS 2011, the new Database Load Pull Simulation Controller enables you to use measured load pull data to design and optimize load impedance matching networks. This is now much easier than with previous versions of ADS. You can select the file or files and see the performance parameters, such as output power and efficiency, in the file. Sweep out a circular or arc-shaped region of the Smith chart and see various performance contours. This shows approximately the optimal load impedance, but you may need to choose an impedance that is a compromise among impedances that are optimal for different performances. These load pull simulation setups are available by selecting Design Guide, Load Pull. We've chosen a measured load pull data file. We've looked at its contours, and we've determined what load reflection coefficient we want to generate. Now let's look at creating an output matching network. Here we are sweeping a simple output matching network's inductor and capacitor values. The data display indicates performance trade-offs you might have to make between power and efficiency. Marker M1 allows you to select one particular pair of inductance and capacitor values. You could pick L and C values for the output matching network just based on these results, but running an optimization is another convenient option. This schematic optimizes the output matching network parameter values to maximize power and efficiency and minimize insertion loss of the network. The new Database Load Pull Simulation Controller makes it much easier to use measured load pull data files in the design of output matching networks. Thank you for watching this video demo. For a free trial of the advanced design system, please visit our website.